AGP President Atul Bora made a candid admission on Friday that his party's alliance with the Bharatiya Janata Party in Assam is on shaky grounds in view of the diametrically opposite stand of the two parties on the issue of citizenship amendment bill. Bora made this statement on the debate show Northeast Tonight, hosted by Northeast Life Editor-in-Chief Wasbir Hussain.
The AGP-BJP alliance, according to public perception in Assam, has become totally shaky because of the diametrically opposite stance on the Citizenship Amendment Bill. Do you agree to this public perception that your alliance is very shaky?
Already 2.5 years have completed by BJP-led government in Assam. And we have been working together.
Right.
But now they are taking stand supporting the bill, and AGP is taking stand against the bill. Of course, you are right. We are shaky at the moment because we feel that if the bill is passed, then it will totally frustrate the NRC process.
Right.
And this is unconstitutional. It will create chaos and it will violate Assam Accord.
Bora, a senior minister of the Sarbananda Sonowal cabinet, said his party cannot accept any amendment to the Citizenship Act as to provide citizenship to foreign nationals on grounds of religion.
There is the NRC exercise going on one hand. It's an exercise to free Assam from illegal migrants. And on the other hand, there is the move to amend the Citizenship Act so that Hindu Bangladeshis and other religious minorities from other countries can be, their stay in India can be legalized, basically granting up citizenship. Now, the BJP's argument, as I have already said during my introduction, is that India is a natural sanctuary for Hindus in the neighborhood. What do you think?
This is not acceptable. India is not natural sanctuary for Hindus. That is unacceptable. That is not acceptable at all. Because India is a secular country, and the updation process of NRC is going on under monitoring of Honorable Supreme Court.
Yes.
So under this situation, if the bill is passed, if they think so, then it will totally frustrate NRC.
On the other hand, AGP Vice President Dilip Bora, who was also on the program, said if the centre were to pass the bill through an ordinance, the AGP would quit the alliance and the government, move courts and take the agitation to the streets.
So my only point is that the road ahead, how to go about it.
Yeah.
So first thing, though, we have asked the central government not to pass the bill. And also in the JPC, we have put forward our views. We have also asked JPC to come to Assam once again. And before submission of the final report, they should consult once more the people of Assam. This is the first thing we have said. In case Government of India takes the ordinance route,
yeah,
in that case, we will have no alternative but to leave the government, number one. Number two, then we'll have to go to the court. The ordinance will be challenged legally. And third thing that we will do is that we will take the movement to the street. We will depend on the people of Assam to take up the issue on the street and make the government of India realize where is the support lies, whether this bill is supported by 20%, opposed by 80%, or the bill is supported by 80%, opposed by 20%.
Okay, that's a very clear.